Welcome back to the channel, and today's video is about painting the Hind D helicopters from GHQ, and we're going to paint the cockpits and the glass on the side. So that's the purpose of this video, and we're also going to add in a Black Hawk that I started a while ago before the channel was up and going, and we'll just paint some of the glass as well on the Black Hawk on the doors and around the front. So I'll show you the technique I use, and today we're going to be using a dark color, like a dark blue, or sometimes it's called purple. And you could also use a light blue if you want. So we'll do another helicopter later on with the light blue, but today we'll use the dark blue. It is a bit hard to see that black, but I'm going for a night fighting Black Hawk in just black, not a two or three tone camouflage. And with colour like that, if it does come out that colour, I normally go over it again once it's dried. Just to try and make it a bit darker. So I'll go back across them off camera just to get that colour, that deeper sort of colour on there. Thanks for watching.